So I am setting up my DIY Roblox decoration, guys. Here we go. So what I use on my wall is I bought a table covers. You know how the one that you guys use for birthday parties for a table to cover those up? Yep, that's the one that I bought, guys, and that's only one thing. It's about around $1, so it's not that pricey. So it's very, very reasonable, guys. The price is very reasonable.